Caught on camera, a group of suspects burglarized a home in Tottenville on Staten Island Sunday. Police say the suspects used a garage door opener found inside a parked car in the driveway to get inside. A pair of pricey Ray-Ban sunglasses were taken before police say the suspects left in a car reported stolen from New Jersey.